धर्मम नाधर्मम श्रुतिगण निरुक्तम किल कुरु ब्रजे राधा कृष्ण प्रचुर परिचर्यामिह तनु शचीसूनुं नन्दीश्वरपति सुतत्वे गुरुवरं मुकुन्दो प्रेष्ठत्वे स्मर परमजस्रं ननु मनो न धर्मं नाधर्मं श्रुतिगण निरुक्तं किल कुरु ब्रजे राधा कृष्ण प्रचुर परिचर्यामिह तनु शचीसूनु नन्दीश्वरपति सुतत्वे गुरु गुरुवरं मुकुन्द प्रेष्ठत्वे स्मर परमजस्रं ननु मनो गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्रीशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर बहुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट इफ यू आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय कृपा ऑफ ए प्योर वैष्णव देन बी श्योर यू आर एंजॉइंग द कृपा ऑफ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड सपोज यू आर गोइंग टू गेट फुल कृपा ऑफ ए प्योर गुरु वैष्णव देन बी श्योर यू आर एंजॉइंग कृपा ऑफ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड देयर इज गारंटी इन इट। एक्चुअली गुरु तत्व इज कॉम्प्लिकेटेड though we are very busy to enter into raganuga bhajan still it is very urgent to understand this point guru tattva so complicated that it is really impossible for us to understand properly actually guru Sadguru, who is very powerful, especially those who are Raganuga devotee, for them what to speak. The sloka I started with it by our previous Rasik Acharya Sri Raghunath Das Goswami, Prayan Tattva Acharya. I can come to this point, but first like to clarify. Guru Tattva is so complicated that we cannot understand. Sometimes we make mistake, aparad, big problem. A genuine Sadguru is capable of giving me kripa, capable of giving me punishment. Both nigraha and anugraha both can do. Actually, point is there that today I was discussing about Pitama Bhishma in Gita Pravachan. I was discussing about how complicated is externally we find that Pitama was surely doing wrong. What to speak about Krishna? Parikshit Maharaj, for our benefit, putting this question, yeah, Atma Kam Jodhapati Hi Kritamana Vai Yugupsitam, okay. But here about Guru Tattva, Dadas Mahajan, one Mahajan, important personality, Pitama Vishwa, nobody can understand. I already told, so long as actually, we are going to play our brain, we cannot understand. If genuine Sadguru mean always in connection with Anantadev. That's why Guru. Guru mean heavy. If he is not in connection with Anantadev, infinity, then what Guru to? What can be there? Nothing. Everybody can misunderstand Pitama Vishwa, every possibility there, because he is very nice personality, Dadas Mahajan, one Mahajan of them. His idealism is very important for us, but we find that he is going to stay with wicked Duryodhan. What can be the reason? What can be the reason? He is staying with Duryodhan and fighting against and fighting against Pancha Pandav, and Krishna is also in this side. So apparently it's a perplexing, we cannot understand. But in deep, if you understand this point, a genuine devotee who is acting as acharya, his character, you cannot understand why he is speaking this, why he is speaking this way, why he is doing this way. But be sure, anything one perfect acharya, Paramahansa Acharya speaking, according to the desire of Krishna, Bhagavan, any action of any Paramahansa Acharya, all he is doing according to the indication, gesture of Supreme Lord. Without that, not possible. Even we speak that Srila Paramahansa Acharya was a Gaur Kishordas Babaji Maharaj. Now question coming, why we speaking like that? Gaur Kishordas Babaji Maharaj not going for preaching. He is Paramahansa, but he is Acharya Varja. Why? Time to time, he is going to give us lesson through his etiquette, acharan, bhajan mode, is going to teach us. All the time, he is doing something. Is one kind, his acharan is itself one kind of preaching. At present, we hear one kind of thing, massive preaching. Are you massive preaching? Massive preaching, this word is not, how we can use? Preaching means to install bhakti inside others. The massive preaching, what do you mean? It is campaigning. It can be election campaigning or maybe platforms, canvassing, Prabhupada speaking. But massive preaching, this word at present, many people using. What I mean to say, whenever we are going to use any word, we must understand what we are going to do. Speak. Follow. So massive preaching at present we sign, but massive preaching mean? Massive preaching? How it is possible? Only all over the world people can know that Krishna Bhagavan is there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu there, this much. They can start pure bhajan. You can help them to start pure bhajan under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Is it possible? You have to think about it. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj about, we say Acharya Varja. Why? Because he is always speaking heavily, doing something which is impossible for us to obey. So Acharya unique, if Acharya speaking heavily, that doesn't mean he has some envious attitude. We misunderstand. This Acharya we can find here also, in Gita, when Krishna very heavily speaking to Arjuna, Arjuna was just upset. Arjuna was upset, Bhagavan speaks very heavily. Why? Because Bhagavan acting as Acharya. Kloibyam masma ganapartaha na etattvai upapaddate. You are clipped, no man, no woman. This kind of thing Krishna cannot expect from Krishna. Arjuna cannot expect from Krishna. But speaking, this is also one kind of acharyaship. When you can expect acharyaship from any sadhu, he is going to speak heavily. That doesn't mean you have some enmity or any competition. jealousy, nothing. Misconception this is. So Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, we see with this way, actually, we think because he is speaking all the time, there is so many contradiction. So many contradiction. Like if I say that Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Krishnadas, our Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj always busy with Sankirtan all the time, non-stop. But I am speaking about Sri Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to write, I am always going to follow Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya all the time I am following. So really so. Each and every step is going to glorify his name. I am going to chew Uchista, but Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya giving, I am doing. Now question is that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya going to write, I can come to my original point, but I like to give one example. Srila Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing in Chaitanya Bhagavat that Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Nityananda Prabhu doing Danda Bhanga Lila, breaking up Danda into three pieces. Kaimana Vakya, you know, is not applicable for Gauranga. He is Supreme Lord Himself. Why should He bear Danda? It is applicable for bonded soul. That's why Gauranga Mahaprabhu, in a very joking mood, going to break the danda into two pieces and throw into river. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing that it was done in Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing there is a Subarnarekha and he is writing some other river, Chandrabhaga. If somebody start fighting, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing wrong, he is not right, then we can make mistake. So our Guru Varga going to teach us, when this kind of disparity if you discover, then be sure both of them right. Well, how possible? One writing that Dandavanga Leela was there in Chandrabhaga, and another writing Dandavanga Leela at Subarnarekha Nadi. How possible to tally? Guru Varga speaking, yes. Because when they are writing, they are having spurti. Spurti means coming inside the heart. According to their writing. Like, I already did Tulsidas Ji writing all Ram Leela according to the Baba, coming inside heart. Valmiki Tulsidas, Valmiki Ji, he also, 60,000 years before Ramchandra Virbhav. So sometimes it is perplexing. We cannot understand, we cannot, you know, understand how it is possible. Maybe this Vaishnava is speaking lie. But if we speak this way, is it good or bad? Or if we can take trouble to think analytically, that maybe it is true, maybe I don't know. It's true, I have to check up, take information, many things I don't know. This way actually, our Guru Varga going to teach us, whenever this kind of disparity you can find, then in that case, you will have to think that both of them are right. Maybe Gaur Lila, Ananta Lila, maybe one Kalpa, it was done in Subarnarekha Nadi, and another Kalpa it was done in Chandrabhaga Nadi. This way we'll have to get adjustment. Even among our Guru Varga, there is so many disparity, apparent disparity, you can find. Some Guru Varga speaking, Jamkirtan is okay, you should try. Keshav Goswami Maharaj speaking, no, not at all. First of all, you can hear Harikatha. And also in the introductory speech of, you know, Yama Kirtan and Bhajan Rasa, all this kind of things we can find, which is really contradictory. We cannot tally. So we should keep patience. We should understand. We can discuss with that Guru Vaishnava to understand. Or if he is not there, if some Tattvajnani Purusha is there, we can come. What can be the meaning? This way. Now I already discussed one sloka, which is written by Srila our Raghunath Das Goswami is direct feeling. He is going to give us advice. Who devotees, don't try to be busy. Don't try to be busy with dharma and adharma. So many things are there. You can find Suti going to advisor, giving us advice. But you need not do it. Only the thing you will have to do, the same advice I got from Gauranga Mahaprabhu, my Prabhu, Braje, Braje, Radha, Krishna, Prachuro, Paricharja, Mihotanu. You try to get busy with the actual seva mode. But first of all, we have to understand. If we don't understand Raganuga Bhajan, Rasa Leela, nothing, we understand we are. I already told we have some misconception about Guru Varga. Even Pitama Abhisya, why doing this? But I give solution actually, the Samadhan is there. What is the solution? That whatever one Guru Varga doing, Tattacharya doing, is doing surely doing according to the indication of Supreme Lord. Pitama was so going to you know, stay with, you know, that wicked Duryodhan. What can be the reason? Even we find Draupadi, a devotee, that Dushasan going to insult Draupadi, going to take away cloak from body. Still Pitama Bhishma not speaking. I was giving argument. Dronacharya not speaking. Why? What can be the reason? I was giving argument in Gita Pravachan. I cannot go in details, but I can give indication just that all according to the indication of Krishna. Pitama Bhishma, whatever action, if we at all going to confess, going to accept Pitama Bhishma is Dada Mahajan one, then surely we cannot think he can make mistake, he can speak lie. We cannot speak that. At all if we have any Shraddha, they will have to We have to approach a Tattvajnani Purusha and try to understand what can be the reason. Like Naraji Maharaj going to inform Kamsa in negative way so that fighting can take place. So you can think Narada Maharaj is behavior is very bad, always try to make fighting, arrange fighting between two parties. No! Naraji Maharaj going to arrange, expedite, accelerate. Kamsa, papi, is the sinful activities. So that the sinful activities can go up to the last level. So Naraji Maharaj went to expedite the procedure. Oh, quickly you can do and die. Is also the desire. But apparently you think Naraji Maharaj is going to make, you know, arrange fighting. Are Maharaj, for Naraji Maharaj, unnecessarily is Devaki Vasudev going to jail. Eh? Unnecessarily, huh? But need coming and speaking, Rajan, you are wrong, your calculation may be one, eight garba. Are eight garba you can count oppositely. The demigods very clever. Oh, really? So, Pitama Vishya also, though Pitama was so giving some argument to Yudhishthira Maharaj, hey Yudhishthira, both the party is same to me. Because same Bangsa, but still I am bound to, because all along I took resolution to stay with them, to protect this. And another point, I am eating here, taking, you know, everything here. This way, Pitama Vishwa going to give some judgment, which we can try to understand. But the inner reason is that Pitama Vishwa alone, Pitama Bhishma is like lion. If Draupadi going to be insulted by that idiot, if Pitama Bhishma alone going to shout, hey, what you are doing? Then is all samadhan could be. But what can be the reason? Pitama Bhishma waiting, waiting for the last day. They know they are all along doing all sinful activity, they are doing adharma. So anyway, they are going to die. And Pitama, maybe Pitama Bhishma wanted to expedite the procedure. And if Pitama Bhishma not going to stay in the party of Duryodhana, how Pitama Bhishma can fulfill the desire of Krishna to get Birrasa? That's why Pitama Bhishma getting so that it's one kind of enjoyment. But we thinking Pitama Bhishma very, you know, why is going to, you know, blood coming out of, well, Maharaj, Vishwanath Chakra, I already told, when love affair take place between hero and heroine, that time different kind of, you know, action usually going in Kama Shastra. And blood can also come out. There with nail there, you know, this is quite natural. Cutting with teeth. But still it is very helpful for their love affair. Vishwanath Chakravarti says, same thing, nothing. Apparently it seems Pitama Bhishma doing wrong. Why is going to is cruel? But not that. We should not think that way. So the conflict, the character and behavior and speech of pure Guru Vishnu, all so complicated, we apparently we cannot understand properly. So the better way, actually, we'll have to keep patience and approach a right source to understand. We should get it solved by somebody. Otherwise, Sangsaya Atma Vinaswati, Greek problem. Prabhupada can never do any wrong. Bhaktivinoda Thakur can never do any wrong. Keshava Goswami Maharaj can never do any wrong. Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj never. But still, apparently we see that among Guru Varga, this Guru Varga say no, Jamkatana, see Guru Varga say no, okay, you can try. Apparently we can see. It depends. We'll have to wait. This way we see our Raghunandan Das Goswami, the Prayojan Tattva Acharya, going to give us some perfect indication of Raganuga Bhajan. You need not be busy with general dharma or adharma or many things, prescription you can find from Shruti, Shruti Gana, Niruktam, Kilakuru. Don't try to be busy with that. But this kind of advice I got from my Prabhu Gauranga, same thing I am going to speak to you. Try to keep your mind inside Vrindavan, physically possible, okay, if not possible, mentally as it is, at least all the time you try to stay in Dhamma. Always, there is a mood of pure Guru Vaishnava. When they are going to Vrindavan, they think about Gaurdham. When they are staying in Gaurdham, always thinking of Gaurdham. Always thinking about Brajadham. Because all same for them. Specially I told, the reason for why Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming here is really, common people cannot understand. Bhagavan coming to make us understand what is Rasa-lila, Aprakita Kama-lila. And if we cannot get entry into Aprakita Kamalila, we have some, still today we have some suspicion, doubt, everything. Be sure, material karma going to grasp our heart is big problem for us. So anyhow, we will have to come out of this, you know, problem. Anyhow, this life, we'll have to come out of the influence of Maya. And we'll have to understand Aprakita Kamdev, Aprakita Rasa Leela. What is this? Why people cannot understand? From different angle, we are trying to understand under the guidance of our previous Rasik Acharyas, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Raghunath Das Gosai Jiva Goswami, all same. So, no dharmam na adharmam sruti gano niruktam kila kuru. Don't try to do. Don't try to be busy with this kind of nonsense. Braje Radha Krishna prachura parichar all the time, non-stop. Go on doing service of divine couple that Radha Govinda, Braje. Try to keep your mind inside Vrindavan, all heart and mind inside Vrindavan. Go on doing. And be sure, Sachi Sunun, the son of Sachi Mata, Sachi Sunun, be sure the Sachi Sunum, Nandiswarapati Pati Sutatve Guruvaram, Mukunda Vestatve Smara. Sachi Sunum, Nandiswara Pati Sutatve, Nandishwara Pati, Nandagaon is king, is Nanda Maharaj. Nandishwara Pati Sutatve Guru, Sutatve. I mean, you should understand, you should feel 100%. Who is Sachisunum? Sachisunum, you will have to think that Sachisunum is equal to, is same, Nandi, Nanda Maharaj is son or same. And how Guru Vara, how I can understand Guru? Well, a Guru is Mukunda Prestatte Smara. Non-different from Supreme Lord. Non-different from Supreme Lord, we cannot understand. If we cannot feel that way, Prabhupada speaking, if we cannot feel that way, that Bhagavan and Gurudev is same, Prabhupada speaking, until and unless we are going to feel from heart actually, till then Harinam we cannot utter. It's pure Harinam cannot come and dance. What to speak about Raganuga Bhajan Rupa? All story, mythology. Mythological story. So always we have to feel. So whenever we are going to think about, speak about any Guru Vaishnava, there is no question of complicacy, there is no jealousy, no fighting, no competition, because if I am going to speak heavily, that means I can embrace and kiss you. I have tremendous love inside my heart. That's why I am speaking that way. Otherwise, no need. I am speaking that way doesn't mean I have angry attitude. It's wrong. Prabhupada speaking, he is sadhu, but he is an angry attitude. That means wrong siddhanta. Prabhupada speaking, how possible? Sometimes some quality we cannot see openly. We can see Keshava Goswami very heavily speaking. Santo Goswami are speaking heavily. We can find. But that doesn't mean that quality is not there. Is already there. You can remember, I can give one example. Mahaprabhu, it is the teaching. Yes, to enter into Raganuga, ultimately we want to get entry. Surely. But if we cannot understand those points, this big problem can be there. Mahaprabhu repeatedly speaking, Maryada Langhan Mui Sahitana Pari. If anybody going to dishonor somebody, Guru Vaishnava, I cannot obey, I cannot bear, I cannot bear. When our Sanatan Goswami going to consult with another parsad is Jagadananda Pandit. Pandit, what I should do? Is I develop cabbage, you know, this, you know, blood coming our body, this kind of skin disease. And Prabhu daily coming and embrace me and kiss me, what to do? How to, big aparadha I am going to develop. And ultimately what is the consequence, I don't know. So I am concerned, what to do? Bale, Why not you go back to Vrindavan very easily? Because Prabhu already gave you his place there in Vrindavan. Oh, really? Yes. All your Rupa, Sanatana, Jeeva, anybody, Prabhu give you place there in Vrindavan. Prabhu Datta place. So why not you go back very quickly after Ratha Yatra? Yes. Nice advice you give me. Nice advice. I can go back. Otherwise, if I stay, I am going to develop my, you know, aparad day by day. And I am very, you know, anxious about it. But when Gauranga Mahaprabhu came to know about this point, that Jagadananda Pandit going to advise to Sanatan Gosai, he was going to express very angry to you. Who are you? Eh? Kalikar Jaga? Tumare Sikhai? It's just yesterday he took play, took birth, eh? He's going to give you lesson? Eh? Going to give you advice? So much popped up? So much, you know, false ego? Sanatana Gosai crying and speaking, Prabhu, now today I know how much love you have for Jagadananda. No, actually not that. Actually, you are also going to give advice to me. You have your power to give advice to me. How I can fear that he is going to advise you? He should understand his own valuation. He has an estimation of his own valuation. Nijer mullo jane. He know. Eh? He is going to advise you. No, I cannot bear. Marjada langhan mui sahitana pari many time. Mahaputo. Maryada rakshan hai sadhur bhushan. Mahapu speaking. Is the basic thing of Vaishnava etiquette. Marjada rakshan hai sadhur bhushan. Marjada raksha haile mo tushto hai mon. I become very happy. If going to speak in such a way, of course, when there is a question of big problem of sampradaya, siddhanta vichar, in that case you will have to be very, if you are at all going to act as acharya, you are speaking heavy way. Heavy way mean you like to rectify the situation. That doesn't mean angry attitude. How angry attitude? At the same time you are going to speak his Vaishnava, angry attitude. How possible? Just opposite thing. Not. So they can, you know, this way Mahaprabhu is going to teach us, this is the reason. All the time, we will have to understand very cool brain and according to we will have to approach regarding any siddhanta, any katha, any decision we are going to take, is it feasible or not? And if I am going to take this step, what is the consequent, what is the result? This way all the time, Vaishnavas, they are cool when all us try to think that way. This is the system, actually. Not that we can break up, we can everything, no. When tremendous love is there, then this kind of, you know, anusasan, heavy speech is possible. Otherwise you can break down. I already told. Is one kind of jivhingsa. If I know, but I am not going to speak, not going to speak the right thing, then it's called jivhingsa. And to avoid speaking absolute, what is a fact, is also aparad. Ultimate thing our, if our ultimate thing is to glorify Guru Vaishnava, Rupanuga Guru Bhargava Bhagavan, then cannot be any infighting among us. No question. Because your ultimate goal is that, my ultimate goal is, how we can expect? If some personal interest, personal position, rank, patishta, related, then there is a possibility of fighting. Otherwise not. And also, I cannot expect anybody can follow me. Rather, I would say, you all, like my Guru Maharaj speaking, you all following Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this is good. If I say you are all following me, this is bad, it's not good. Because how I can say? Through me, you can say this much, through me, You are all following Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda. This much you can say. You are following me, Mane. I am meeting separate group, separate team, actually. It's not. So, okay, you are following me apparently, but not following me. Actually, you are going to follow your Gurudev, excellent Gurudev, who never feared to speak absolute truth. I honor him. This way. You are following your Gurudev. I am a humble personality. I am a servant. I am going to do some seva for you all. I am your servant. I am going to help you to realize the absolute truth. This much. You are not following me. In cool brain, you think you are actually following Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Through me. This much you can say. Because otherwise I can feel sigh. You all following me. What is my position? So this way, Siddhanta, very nice, no problem, we have loveful relation. So, what our Raghunath Das Goswami is going to teach us, Mukundo Peshtatme Smaram, Guruvaram. Guruvaram, Athat, our Gurupat Padma, is a eternal process of Bhagavan. At the same time, Prabhupada speaking, sometimes Prabhupada says, yes, you can imagine that our Gurudev is Radharani. Sometimes speaking this way. Prabhupada speaking, if you go up and up, very high, then you can see, yes, Gurudev is Radharani. Expansion of Radharani means, all they are helping Radharani to serve Nandanandan Krishna in such a way, excellent way. And through their seva, they are getting rasa, seva in a prakriti jagat. But main problem is there, our material mind, false ego, everything going to put us problem. Cannot help us to accept the absolute truth. Big problem. Small reason we feel problem. Our heart start vibration. Our heart start to get vibrated. Big problem. Like that day I was giving example. At the bank of a water pond, a lake, there is a big tall coconut trees. You are standing at the bank of that lake. You can see the reflection of that coconut tree inside water. When there is no air movement, nothing, stand still is okay. But whenever you find a big amount of air blowing, then you can immediately discover that water can start vibrating. There is some wave-like thing. Not wave actually, it's like wave. Oscillating water, jumping. In the meantime, you can also discover that coconut tree, which is stand still there at the bank of that lake, but the reflection there inside the lake is vibrating with a vibration displacement of water. Same example there in Bhagavatam it's written. Actually, the tree is not going to vibrate nothing, not going to shake nothing. Only the reflection of the tree, what we find inside water lake, due to that air blow, we are going to discover that the tree is now vibrating, but actually not that. Same example given. If you can realize someday that you are Atma Vastu, your Atma at any cost, anyhow, not going to be influenced by the three modes of nature. Anything happening, what it concerns to you? Anything. I never feel insulted. You can speak all rubbish against me. But if some Siddhanta is there, then it is my duty to speak. You can try to insult me, different way. Nothing will go and come. I already told. So actually, ihaiva tairyitam jesam sammesitam manaha. Krishna speaking, in this world, yes, while you are living this material world, no need of living this body. If you are going to conquer this maya, three modes of nature, you are not going to be influenced by three modes of nature anyhow. Ihaiva tairyitam. Those who are going to conquer maya, they have to get victory this life. After death, again you will have to take birth. So if you are at all interested to get victory over maya, why not you try this life? You have a huge amount of help you are getting. Why not you do? Yaiva tairijitam jesamsa. His mind is going to attain a... If your mind going to attain an equipoised, balanced condition, not going to be influenced by insultment or somebody going to give honor, manopaman, shitushno, sukho, duksho, manopamanayo, nothing, hot and cold, follow, happiness or sorrow, nothing. Going to, you are not going to, you are still very. Like you can remember, Shankar Bhagavan Vaishnavanam Yathasambhu, where when that daksha, material daksha, foolish daksha, going to insult Shankar, Vaishnavanam Yathasambhu. But Shankar not going to respond anything. He is going all rubbish. You know, Markata Lochana, monkey-like eyes, who is going to give daughter to this, you know, foolish, you know, Sauchachara, no Sauchachara, nothing, no etiquette. Who is going to give my daughter, so nice daughter mine? Only Brahma requested me, that's why I am giving. Brahma advised me. Otherwise, who is going to give? Markata Lochana, this, that, Bhutanath, no etiquette, nothing, staying in, you know, crematorium gown, or dirty, dirty and dirty. You know. But who is more pure than Vaishnavanam Yathasambhu? Can you speak? Who is more pure than Shankar? Who is thinking about Supreme Lord all the time? But still, he is going to insult. That much audacity there. Shankar was not speaking. But ultimately, when Devi going to leave body, he was informed, then he is going to express angry attitude because he is the controller of Tamaguna. He is under the dress of Tamaguna, but he is great Vaishnava. So, angry attitude, now Shankar going to, you know, destroy the whole yajna. Follow. Birbhadra going to take birth and running. What to do? What is your order? Let me know. Birbhadra was giving order, Shankar going. Hey, and Birbhadra was giving order, going to destroy whole jagya. It was broken, all everything. Somebody going to pass urine and stool on the jagakrata. It is not at all jagya. Where Vaishnava, where you are going to insult the Vaishnava, you can arrange yajna, pick Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha, who can say? But there is no, you are not going to give honor to a Vaishnava. You are going to install temple, you are not going to give honor to Vaishnava. Who care, man? You have your money, you can do fancifully. Who is going to check you? Okay, you have money, power is all. You can do. Actually, if Vaishnava is not there, then what value? Bhaktivinoda Thakur given this argument. If pure Vaishnava is not there, then what use? What extract, what net outcome we can get out of this Sabha, Dharma Sabha or Adharma Sabha, whatever you like to speak, you can speak. But what is the net outcome? Some bonded soul going to shout, he dite abe, mante abe, you can shout. But what is the net outcome? What after Harikatha hearing, if I want to realize what kind of thing today I get, realization. Yes, and bhakti, if I not going to increase my bhakti, what use? Now I like to point out that Shankar Bhagavan never angry, but sometimes swaying because he's under the dress of tamaguna. It's quite natural. When somebody going to take the post of a police officer, though he is sattvic inside, why have to do it? Because it's his duty. This way, total Dakha Yajna was destroyed. And any such Dakha Yajna, I mean our excessive arrangement to show our power of money, position, all should be destroyed like Dakha Yajna was destroyed by Shankar. It should be destroyed to give full protection to pure devotional activities. If 10 people at least, like Advaita Gosai going to teach us, at least 10-15 people can come. We are not going to show business, open a show business. Advaita Gosai went to discuss Gita with awesome devotees. They are crying outside situations very bad. Inside them, they are discussing Gita. Advaita Gosai, same. Sadasiv, Bhagavan, Mahavishnu Jagat Katha, Maya Yajasi Yatya, Tashavadar Ivayam. Advaita Gosai, with Visharup, all other devotees, is making one group. We need to, Sivas Pandit one time told, Grotram Nu Vardhatam. Our number of devotees, pure devotees, should increase, not monkey. In the name of Diksha, if we increase monkey, wow, I can discuss. So, number, Sivas Pandit speaking, number of pure devotees, our gotra. Gotra mean, you know, Achyuta Gotra you speak, na? He initiated, taken, scarred head. Our gotra should increase. This one. I mean, pure devotional activities, all Siddhanta properly, not fancifully. Under the guidance of all our pure Guru Vishnu. Now, point is that Shankar Bhagavan sitting after everything done, it was over, Shankar Bhagavan sitting like after a big cyclone. After a big cyclone already gone, that the nature take the form of just like standstill position. Standstill after the great, you know, cyclone gone. Similarly, Shankar Bhagavan sitting in Kailas in such a way that it seems that all tranquility coming from Shankar. It seems so calm and quiet. In front of our Rishi Munis, they are sitting, but then Brahma and all demigods, they are going to pray Shankar, please forgive, you know, whatever things happened, is happened. You please excuse, because otherwise, you know, the Jagga is already finished, destroyed everything. Shankar Bhagavan speaking, to be frank, I am never going to think about their excesses, what they have done. I have no angry attitude. But I have done to re-establish the efficacy, the procedure, everything. To set up Dharma, I was bound to do it. You can go and find the same answer. Shankar speaking, oh, I am not angry. Even in dream, I cannot think. Even in dream, I cannot imagine. You know, that they are my enemy. But still I was bound to do this way, to reset the Sanatan Dharma procedure. So much, you know, they are popped up, they are, you know, vanity, false ego. So I was bound to do this way, Shankar Bhagavan speaking. Same thing. So actually, if we understand this point, then we cannot make any mistake. So now, actually, we'll have to understand this procedure that Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming here to make us understand, to give us the excellent facility, excellent avadan, special dan of unnata ujjalarasa. We cannot forget this point. Samarpayatu, to give unnata ujjalarasa and sabhakti sriyam. How he is doing bhajan? Sabhakti bhyo sudhyam nija bhajan mudram upadishan. To teach us. This way we'll have to approach. Then and only then you can reach that platform or rasatattva. Rasatattva is not so easy. If you run fanciful, you cannot get. And that is the reason it is written, Vidagdha Madhava Rupa Goswami, as Rupa Goswami was writing, Anarpita Charing Chirato Karunaya Vatirunaha Kalu Samarpayatu Munnatu Ujjara Rasam Sabhakti Sriyam. Sabhakti Sriyam. Be careful. Harihi Purata Sundara Duti Kadamba Sandivito Sada Hidaya Kandara Spurutu Bah Sachinandana. It is our request that Sachinandan can come to help us to appear, so that he can appear inside the heart, inside your heart, inside my heart. If we can always discover Gauranga Mahaprabhu standing with extended hand, then what problem can be there? What karma can be there? If we can think about Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada all the time, non-stop, what karma, what pratishtha can put me in problem? Not possible. Same thing, Sarvam Vatijaju also speaking, same thing. Sarvam Vatijaju also going to same thing, but it little different way, a little different way. Vairagya vidya nija bhakti yoga sikshartha mekaha purushaha purana. Si chaitanya, sikisna chaitanya sarira dhari kipam budhir yastamaham prapadde. Kalat nashta bhakti yogam nijam ya praduskartum krishna chaitanya nama avir bhutasya padar binde garam gadam liyatam chitta bhinga. Follow what I say. What is the prayer of Sarvamata Jajo? That vairagya vidya nija bhakti yoga sikshartha mekaha purushaha puran. That puran purush, paratpara akhileshwar coming, has to help us. So long dirty pema, dirty rasa, enough of it. We should speak enough of it. We should speak enough of it. We don't need this jara rasa. No, no. Vairagya vidya nija bhakti yoga shikshartha mekaha purushaha puranaha Sri Krishna Chaitanya sarira dhari kipam budhir yastamaham prapadya. I am going to bow down, fall down under the lotus feet of that Krishna Chaitanya, who is a pool of karuna, ocean, kripam budhir yastamaham tam aham prapadya, under the lotus feet. And who watching that the actual bhakti yoga going to be destroyed by the demonic character of present spiritual leader or this that. Kalat nashtam bhakti yogam nijam ya praduskurtum Krishna Chaitanya nama. Who wanted to reset, re-establish that bhakti yoga which is almost missing? We cannot understand. Due to Kal, in the flow of Kal, time, Kalat nashtam bhakti yogam nijam ya praduskurtum. To re-establish among us Krishna Chaitanya Nama, that Sri Krishna Chaitanya, his name is Krishna Chaitanya, and Avir Bhutasya, who is going to take Avirbhav, take advent here in this, in our world, Jagat, Padarabhindi Gadam Gadam Liyatam Chitta Bhinga. my heart should, you know, deeply, Padarvind Garang Liyatam, I want to get, I want to feel oneness. I like to feel my oneness with that Charan Kamal. Padarvinde garam garam liyatam chitta bhingo. Bringo mean honeybees. My heart, my chitta, my heart, this bringa, I mean this honeybees should get, should try to get oneness with that Charan Kamal, to get the unique taste of that Raganugabhagda, Rukanugabhagda. Who can teach us? Who is going to teach us properly? That is Raganugabhagda, this not calm, nothing. Who is going to understand? So many rasa tattva we can understand after, still, after that you understand, still you are going to make mistake, confusion. Because infinity period, for infinity period, jivas, they are busy with material karma. How it is so easy to cut and throw this rubbish conception, to start Raganuga Bhajan? Whereas we know Siddha Sai Pad going to declare that tasmad rasa kida vidambanam kamo jaya khyapanayeti tattam. It is just like material kam. But be sure, through this lila, kida, you can go out of kama forever, dirty kama forever, ever, you can get. But who is going to realize this person? So many arguments, so many things, judgment we are, you know, going to understand from different. And from Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, we are going to give this rasa. Rasa Leela I have already in. Whereas this, about this rasa, about this Srimad Bhagavatam, you know already many times here. Sarva Vedanta Saram hi Srimad Bhagavatam ishyate. Tad rasamrita tap tiptasa nanatra sad rati kachit aspriha kachit. Time to time they change some. Spriha kachit or roti kachit. Whereas we find Sriman Mahaprabhu going to discuss Harikatha, hear Harikatha from Gadadhar Pandit, going to hear about the Rasatattva very secretly inside the solitary cell of Gambira temple from Siva, from, you know, from Rai Ramananda Sarup Gosai. How exclusively Mahaprabhu going to teach us? How exclusively Mahaprabhu going to feel that kind of rasa tattva? Mahaprabhu nilachale Mahaprabhu, if you discuss, then you can understand. You can go crazy, you can become mad. If you get one drop of that kind of transcendental rasa, tattva. If you wonder what to speak, Mahaprabhu speaking Sanatana Roop, I am giving one drop for your testing, you can test it and see. So Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran is the extract of Sarva Vedanta Swaram hi Srimad Bhagavatam Ishvate. And this Bhagavatam already approved by Srimad Mahaprabhu. Where we can find rasa lila, how we can, it can become dirty. How we can expect that this is material karma. And also it is written, Mahaprabhu going to hear Bhagavatam from Gadadhar Pandit, Sirup, Sirup Sanatan, all they are going to hear Bhagavatam from Gopal, you know, Raghunath Bhatta. They are hearing Sanatana Roop sitting in Govinda Mandir, very calm and quiet, and is going to hear Bhagavat Katha, Hari Katha. Without hearing Hari Katha, Because it is written in Rasamrita Sindhu also, Srimad Bhagavata Namarasa Sadhano Rasikai Saho. Rupa Goswami Pada is not going to speak, you can go to market. You can go to open market and hear all about Rasa Leela Tata. No. You make mistake. In the beginning, Rupa Goswami Pada is going to say that you will have to get the taste of Rasa from Bhagavatam from Rasik Acharya. Rasikai Saho. Rasikai Saho means all those pure, pure devotees, Rasik Bhakti, those really understand Aprakita Rasa. You'll have to get their association and automatically you can develop that kind of contagious disease. And you can feel that without this, you cannot live. Without Aprakitara, why Raghunath Das was speaking this way? In front of Radharani? What happens? But we cannot realize. Raghunath Das was crying and speaking, I am going to die. Dayamayi, if you are not going to look at me, I am going to die. Be sure. I am you. Taba ivasmi, taba ivasmi, na jivami tayang bina. Iti vijnayo devi nayo mam taba charanantikam. Could you please take me unto your lotus feet? I like to reach. Because without you, I am going to die. I cannot live. This is called Raganuga Bhajan. This kind of Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, if developed inside heart, then you will have to follow the characteristics of all the pure devotees, like Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what they are doing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur exclusively shedding tears, continuously tears rolling down as doing Harinam. Ultimately, we will have to realize this point. Prabhupada, while going to speak about Radharani something, going to break down. In ecstatic feeling, going to touch the heart. So, Sarva Veda, you should remember that Rasa Lila is there, Bhagavatam. You should not have any dirty idea. Sarva Vedanta Swaram hi Srimad Bhagavatam Ishvati. That is called Srimad Bhagavatam. Pramanam Amalam. This Praman, all evidence there is topmost. We cannot compare with anything. Pramanam Amalam. Pema Pumarthamaha. Ultimately, after reading Bhagavatam, after hearing Bhagavatam, if we are not going to grow Raganuga Bhakti, Rukanuga, what? Our Bhagavat Sravan is useless. Surely. If we are going to hear Bhagavatam from heart, surely we are going to get prema. We can love Krishna. Not that we will have to love Krishna because he is Supreme Lord. This, no. If we know something about Krishna, automatically you cannot bear, you cannot stop yourself. Automatically you are going to love Krishna. Such a unique, I many times told na Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantha Api Uru Krame Kuravanti Ahetukim Bhaktim Ittam Mitagunaha Hari. Such excellent qualities are there in Krishna. So loveful, you know. You cannot stop yourself. You are bound to love Krishna. You are not getting right information. That's why you cannot love. Or you cannot realize properly. Due to some aparadha you are doing continuously. So out of Harikatha, not going to get some feeling, proper feeling. That can be the reason also. Sarva Vedanta Swaram hi Srimad Bhagavatam Ishvate Tad Rasamrita Tiptasya. Those who are going to get rasa of this Srimad Bhagavatam, Nanyatra Swad Rati Kachit. Never they can develop any desire. Never they can develop any desire to seek for material rasa. Not possible. They cannot do it. All Raganuga devotees, they are continuously, day by day, you can see, those actual Raganuga, they have no time. continuously they are deep, you know, one kind of deep meditation. They are deeply thinking about that rasa tattva, rasa lila. Actually not thinking, they are already doing seva from heart. And also we know there is no hero heroine. I already told yesterday that ekaki naiva ramate. If Bhagavan Sri Krishna is alone, it is written, then how we can enjoy rasa? Ekaki naiva ramate. Alone is not possible. That's why Krishna is going to take two forms, which I am going to discuss from Brahma Sangita. That if Krishna is standing alone, then how to enjoy? That's why Krishna is going to express two different ways, same Radha Govinda. And that the same thing, Sarva Guru going to clarify in front of us. Sarva Guru Karcha from Chaitanya, many times I told, you can remember, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekatmano Opi Bhubi Pura Dehovedam Gatauto Chaitanya Akhyam Prakata Madhuna Taddayam Chaikka Bhaktam Radha Bhavo Duti Subalitam Naomi Krishna Sarupam. Radha and Krishna, same. Like yesterday I was speaking now, Shankar Bhagavan speaking to Devi. The Jangeva Radhika Krishna is Radha and Govinda, you separately you discover. Jangeva Radhika Krishna, Saeva Gauri Bhukha, he is Gauri Bhukha, same. And what you see Vrindavan, as Navadivan Jatatsuvam, same. So all the documents we are going to understand that Radha Krishna, that Pranaya Vikriti, excessive love, overflowing love, have some bika, distortion, you know, Vikriti, Ladini Shakti Rasmad, then Anandamaya Abhasad, Anandam Brahma, Ittadi Vedanta Sutta, you know, Radha Krishna Pranaya Parinati, Anandamayi Shakti. So, though same, Bhagavan is one, Adya Ganta, the same. It is Ekatmano Opi. Ekatmano Opi means Atma is one. There is no difference between Radha and Govinda. Ja, sa eva sa. Who is Radha? He is Krishna. He is Krishna? He is Radha. Same, Atma. You know, no difference. That's why it is written, Ekatmano Opi. Though same Atma, but still for Leela going to take two forms, one is Radha and Govinda. Dehobadam Gatotu going to express Radha and Govinda, and after that Radharani going to express, you know, going to do seva of Krishna in all different way. We will have to understand that though externally we can find that the playing of Krishna with all gopikas is like kama, but in Chaitanya Chaitamita is written, Atmendriya Pitiban Jatari Bhuli Kam, Krishnendriya Pitibancha Dhare Premnam. In Chaitanya Chaitamita is written, when there is any trace, any smell of self-interest, then it is not absolute prema. Not. Atmendiya Pitibancha, when you are going to seek some satisfaction, personal interest, then it is contaminated, it is not prema. But Krishnendiya Pitibancha, Dhare Premna. If you are going to seek the total satisfaction of Krishna anyway, that is called prema. Why it is called Unnata Ujjal? Rasa going to reach a peak point. Unnata Ujjala. Are rasa, so many rasas there. In Aprakita Dhamma, different rasas. But Unnata Ujjala Rasam, Sabhakti Sriyam, Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to. When this rasa tattva ultimately, Parakya, Bhav, etc., rasa tattva going to reach the highest, topmost point, it's called Unnata Ujjala Rasam. Unnata Ujjala, bright and bright, just like example given in Chaitanya Charitamrita. If we want to get pure gold, Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Lakshavan hem. Hem means gold. If you are going to burn and burn and burn that gold, ultimately you can expect pure gold. Follow? Not before that. So, similarly you will have to think when this Parakya Bhav, Unnata Ujjala Rasa, you know, is that when Rasa Tattva is going to reach the highest peak point, that is called Unnata Ujjala Rasa. Ujjeshwari Radharani. Why you speak Ujjeshwari Radharani? Ujjabartha, that's kind of, you know, source of that kind of love is coming from Radharani. Guru, Radhikar, Prem Guru, Amishishana. You should understand. This way, anyhow, from different angle, we should. Also in Bhagavatam, so many things written. Yesterday I was speaking. That Siddha Saipad going to speak. Siddha Saipad going to speak. That, excuse me, I am going to express something by the mercy of Supreme Lord. Kincho singaro kathapo deshena visheshato nibritta paresham panchadhai iti bhakti karisham. I am going to explain. Siddha Sai Baba speaking. It is externally you can find singar ras, singar ras. Loveful affair between hero and heroine. Kincho singaro ratha, singaro katharo sopadesh. Externally you can find. Ultimately this. And Swanathan Gosai, when going to express some mood, I mean the form of commentary about Rasa Panchadhai, and when going to make commentary about Gopi Gita, etc., try to understand, then you realize the gravity. Sanatana Gosai crying in and speaking, praying unto the lotus feet of those Gopikas and Krishnas. Krishna. Sanatana Gosai writing that only the mood of Gopikas Krishna can realize. And those Gopikas, they can realize the mood of Krishna. There is no third person, outside world. Those Gopikas, they can understand the heart of Krishna fully, totally. And Krishna can also realize the heart of Gopikas. Sanatana Gosvami going to beg for pardon, please excuse me, my audacity. Who am I to write commentary? Sanatana Gosvami writing, it is not possible for me to understand. Because Krishna can realize the heart of Gopikas, and those Gopikas can realize the heart of Krishna. In between, there nobody there. How I can write? Begging kippa, begging absolute kippa from the lotus feet of Gopikas. Oh Gopikas, please be merciful with me. Otherwise, how I can understand what you mean to say? In Gopi Gita, so many moods are there. This way, we should understand that Siddha Saipad speaking, externally, though we can find this one kind of game between hero and heroine, singar raso, singar, singar kathapadeshena, katha upadeshena, apadeshena. Externally, it is one kind of, you know, external show. In the external show of, you know, singa rasa, nibritti paresham, you can get medicine from this lila ultimately under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Daganugati bhotis, rupanugati bhotis. Nibritti paresham means calm cannot stay, no smell of kama. By hearing this kind of lila from the lotus mouth of pure devotees, if at all they are going to approve your hearing, then be sure, forever you are going to cut and throw all material kama. No problem, can be there. This way actually, we already know, repeatedly know, there are only two bless us with this kind of rasa. Anugrahaya bhutanam. Manusam dehamasrita. Bhajate tadrishi kita kira jasutta tatpara bhavet. So that people, they devote, this so-called devotee, they can get maximum chance, topmost facility to understand this kipa, this rasa. Yoginam upi mohini, Bhagavan is Supreme Lord. Yogi Sareswara, so many things. About Bhastaran Lila, I was also trying to explain in such a way that there cannot be any dirty feeling. There cannot be any dirty feeling because I was discussing in such a way from different angle. No question about any dirty feeling. If you go through this, you know, Bhastaran Lila, from different angle. And when those gopikas, the Kattayani Mahamaya, they are, you know, they are going to pray to Samsundar. The Samsundar, it is our target. Samsundar te dasaha karavamo taboditam. Whatever you say, we can hear, we can do. Your seva, we are your dasi. Asulka dasika, sama sundarati dasaha karavamo taboditam. We can do. We are eternal maid servant. We are going to serve you. Bhagavan was satisfied and promised them that bhavatto jodi me dasyo mayuktam bakarishato atragatto sabasansi prati. Prati chantu suchismitaha. It was one kind of game. Bhagavan wanted to test them. Really, they are in such a situation, they are rich or not. What is the condition? Let me see. Bhagavan wanted to test them. Also, you can remember, Bhagavan himself going to speak that anybody going to love me, anybody like to love me, kiss me, nothing, it is not material kama. Na maryaveseta dhiyam kamaha kamayo kalpati. An example I already gave you before, long ago. Bharjita kathita dhana prayo bijayo neshati. Now question can come, how it is possible? We are just like material hero, heroine going to kiss each other, everything. And how possible that we cannot develop kama? Well, no. Krishna speaking, no, not at all possible. Because those who are going to think about me, no mayyavesita dhiya, those who are tremendous love, aprakita kama, tremendous love, going to meet with Krishna, embrace Krishna. Na mayyavesita dhiyam kamo kamaya kalpate. Krishna speaking, it is like kam. It is like kam, but not kam. But like kam, yes. Externally it seems all the same. But not actually that. Atayev kam preme bahuto antar. Kam and prem you can never compare. If you compare, you are foolish number one. Atoyev kampe me bahut antar, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Atoyev, that is why I say there is a havoc difference, infinity difference between kama and prema. Because those who are having tremendous love for me, their heart and soul already sold, their heart and soul already sold to me. They're thinking about me, they like to get me, love me, kiss me. Na maya vesita dhiyam kamah kamaya kalpati. It is not at all act, it is not at all material kama. Well, how? Well, bharjita kachita dhana prayo bijayo neshate. Like, if you fry paddy seed or wheat seed, then you cannot expect any sprout coming out. No possibility of sprout, you are going to kill. You are going to kill the possibility of sprout. You can sprout, but not possible, because you fry. Bharjita kathita kathita. Kathita means you are boil or fry. Bharjita kathita dhana prayo bijaya neshvate. It is not possible that there can be any outcome of a sprout. Not possible. Sprout cannot come out. Similarly, Krishna speaking, though externally you find that they are going to express same love affair as a material love affair, but this love affair is such pure, such excellent, that their material karma is not possible to come out. Material karma is no more it is possible for them to develop material karma. A prakita karma, they feel, then no problem. There, aprakita kama is there, so material kama never can come out. Sprouting is not possible. And when they are going to declare, those Gopika speaking, yes, we are going to submit ourselves fully, we like to serve you from heart, we can serve you all the time. Then after that, Krishna going to put some commitment that, yes, I approve your bhava, because your bhava is very pure. There is no contamination. How we can get entry into Raganuga Bhajan without the approval of Krishna? Krishna speaking, sankalpa vidito sadhyo. Ye sadhi. Your sankalpa determination with which you are going to take bow, or you are doing following vrata, kathayani vrata. I know it. Sankalpa viditoho sadho bhavatinam madarshanam. We know. Actually, apparently, people can see that those gopikas going to worship kathayani. But actually it is not Kathayani Archan. What is the target? They are going to fix up their mind on the lotus feet of Krishna. Only in front of Jagamaya they are going to pray that you will have to arrange Krishna as our husband. We like to lead life with Krishna. Without Krishna we cannot live. Bhavatina Madarchanam. Now question, Krishna saying, I know how exclusive way you are doing madarchanam, but they are not actually doing archana of Krishna. How Krishna speaking? Sankalpa vidito sadho bhavatinam madarchanam. Actually, they are not doing arship of Krishna. They are doing arship of Kathayani. But what wrong in it? Kathayani means internal potency, shakti, shakti, matar, avet. And what is their determination? Exclusive determination to get Krishna. Kathayani Mahamaya Mahajogin Nadishwari Nanda Gopu Sutam Devi Patim Me Kurute Namaha. We like to get Krishna in our life. So sankalpa viditoho sadho bhavati na madarshanam. All you are doing archan vrata for me, I know. Mayanumoditaha, I approve it. Go, no problem. Mayanumoditaha so asau. That your sankalpa going to come true. Mayanumoditaha sankalpa. So asau satya satya bhavati marhati. Surely you can get result very quickly. Very quickly. This way about Bhastaran Nila we know. Also we know when Jagik Patni, how exclusive way they are running to meet with Krishna. Nobody can stop them. There also we can find that they are running to Krishna, you know. They don't like to go back. But by the advice of Krishna, they were bound to go back. And after watching their husband, that Jagik Patni, Jagik Brahman, they are so much false ego. We are Brahman, we are Jagik Brahman. After that, they are going to cry and speak that our wives, they are very lucky. Aho pashyato narinam opi krishne jagat guru duranta bhavam. They are not going to undergo any tapasya, nothing. They never been in gurukul, nothing. Na asam dija saskaro, na nivasa guru api, na tapo, na atma mimangsa, na saucham, na kriyasubha. Still, tathapi, he, uttama sloke, krishne juge swari swari, bhakti dhira, na chasmakam saskaradi matam api. So you see, why Raghunath Das Gosai is speaking? Na dharmam, na dharmam. You see, they're coming, na? They are going to speak out the truth. What we have done? We have done so tapasya, so many things, sanskar, gurukul, we been to gurukul, sanskar adi, adi mean gurukul, here, there, everything we have done, Trustee Pinan says, sanskar adi matamapi. We have done everything, but still, we are not going to realize who is Krishna. Try to understand. It can give you extra facility to understand this rasa lila. Aho pasyatam, aho pasyato narinam opi krishna jagat guru duranta bhavam. Duranta means irresistible bhava. Nobody can stop them to reach the lotus feet of Krishna. Duranta bhavam jo avidha mrittu pasano grihavidano. Our family life, it is one kind of trap set by, it is one kind of trap set by Yamaraja. Duranta bhavam jo avidvat mrittu pasano grihavidano. We foolish. They have no saskar, no resolution, they have no vow they have taken in their life, nothing good. But no tapo, no logical, you know, mimangsa, atma mimangsa, saucha achar, nothing. But they are so pure. Still, they are going to develop this kind of tremendous tathapihi. Uttam sloke krishne juge swari swari. Uttam slok mean uttamai slokate. Uttam mane sadhu guru Vaishnava continuously speaking about his name. Or udgato tamu yasmat uttamaha. Arthat absolute condition Bhagavan. Satchidanandamaya. His name is Uttam Slok. How they are going to develop this kind of tremendous love affair with Krishna? But we are not going to, because they are going to get satsanga, proper satsanga. They are crying and speaking, really, Bhagavad Maya is so, you know, tough. Noonam Bhagavata Maya, Yoginam, Opi Mohini, or Yoginam Opi Mohini. Jad Bayam Gurava Ninam Swarthi Muya Mahidiya. We are busy with self-interest, very small interest. Oh. We are busy with very, very small thing, but our wives, Drishta Srinam Bhagavati Krishne Bhaktim Alaukikim Atmananchattaya Hinam Anutaptya Bagarhayam. They started criticizing themselves. Useless we are. We are useless. Same thing actually wanted to speak na. Who? Our Raghunath Das Gosai wanted to speak the same thing na. Na dharmam, na dharmam. Srutigano niruktam kilakuru braje radha krishna prachura paricharjamiha tanu. Sachi sunum nandi swarapati sutatte guruvaram mukunda prestatte smaro paramajasram. No, 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 no. Nishchitru. You have to think. Continuously go on thinking about this. This way we are going to get from different angle. Different. In material world we find such magic spell. But we are not going to understand. Why this touchstone going to convert iron into gold? Why? Science cannot give an explanation. Only science can speak this thing, that if we are going to touch that stone with that iron piece, then the molecular structure of that iron piece can get converted into the molecular structure of gold. This much they can say. But how? What is the reaction? How? Who making it? Nobody. In front of Chandrakanta Mani, at present, genuine Chandrakanta Mani not available. Ekdam genuine Chandrakanta Mani. In front of Chandrakanta Mani, fire not going to show power. But what do you mean? Chandrakanta Mani, if with us, I can keep hand in fire, but fire not going to, you know, burn me. Chandrakanta Mani going to stop the burning power of fire. I already know from Guru Maharaj, so mantra shakti. Also from different Puras and everything we know, Mahabharata. If somebody is going to throw missile, astra, and here somebody powerful is going to stop it, I mean astra stambhan, in static condition, that astra can stay, cannot move further, cannot move further. So high capacity. Agni stambhan. The agni, all around agni, but agni stambhan means is going to stop the power of agni. Agni cannot burn you. Also by avichar jagya, you can, it's possible. They are called black magics you are speaking. They are idiot actually. They are going to die this way. Those who are being, number one, foolish. They are going to, you know, make trouble. But same similar way they are to die. Every action has its equal and opposite reaction. Atharva Ved, there is so many application there through which you can create disease inside others. Also you can finish disease. You can keep somebody under control. So mantra shakti, mahaushat. You know, Sukracharya, having so nice medicine, that somebody kill you, but he can give medicine, you can revive. Sankaraji, Mito Sanjeevani. So, you can give any argument? You can give any, you have any idea? So, such excellent power is there. In fruits and flowers and different roots, we cannot explain how and when. We have no explanation how we can say. You know parval, you know? Parval, no, you are going to eat, because now Chaturmasa it is prohibited, you cannot patal, parval, you cannot take. But this patal, parval, you know, this kripa is very, very useful. If the leaf of parval, you know, kripa you are going to use, is going to control your biles. You know, patal patram pittagnam nadi tasso kapaha. And nadi mean the stem coming out. And in stem you can find parval in the field. And the stem of patal kripa going to help you to cut your cough, going to control. Nadi, patal patram, pittagnam, nadi tasso, kapapaha, kapo, kap, apaha, phalam tasso, tridosham, tisogn, tridosognam, and vayu, pitto, cough, wind, cough, pitto, man, bile, everything, three. If you are going to take patal, patal means parval. But the same rasa, that patal kripa going to suck same rasa from bhumi, ground, but still, why different functions we can find, different kind of excellency we can get from this kind of same tree. So we cannot explain. This mantra power, muni power, mantra, mani, aushadhi, Guru Maharaj speaking. Guru Maharaj wrote one article, mantra shakti. That time Guru Maharaj was there in Jashor, previous home, Ganganandapur Gram, village. There one day, there was one man who was cut by a poisonous snake. The man fell down, he's going to die. Then information going around, news. Then was one man, Muslim man, he is having total power of mantra, how to take out poison from the man. He is coming, Guru Maharaj writing in his article. After that we are all waiting, small boys, what happens? Everybody crying, that man is dying. In the meantime, that man reached that spot. And sea cell, you know, kori. We in Bengali we speak kori. Sea cell. Three sea cell is putting in hand and going to make mantra and going to send this three sea cell flying and going. Hari, Guru Maharaj speaking, I myself have seen. What a magic! three seashells. He is taking in hand and going to make mantra and blowing air. Then the three seashells flying. Where going? Going the spot where the snake is hiding. Guru Maharaj writing. Their article is still there with me. And the snake, that three, you know, seashell going to catch that snake. One is in the head of the snake. One is two side of cheeks of the snake, as if somebody going to force that snake to come. A snake is hiding, but the snake is now bound to come to the spot where the man is lying almost dead, dead body. Miracle, Guru Maharaj speaking, miracle. I see, we all watching that the snake coming and going to find out the place of his, of the biting place where the snake already, and from there the snake gradually trying to get out poison, very oh, poison out. Snake was a little bit weak. And a man after 2 days, he get back his life. Guru Maharaj said, practically I have seen. Our one devotee, Phuleshwar, is the devotee of Bhakti Ballabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. His father, they are actually from Assam. Phuleshwar Prabhu, very nice devotee, doing kirtan, very friendly with. At present I have no power to go, no time, but to. His father, they are actually from Assam, remote place. His father was so expert in mantra siddhi, and pari, angel mantra. But never, he is speaking, my father never wanted to apply it wrongly. If some poor man, some dacoit came and taken away everything from that poor man, then my mother, they are crying, then my father used to help them. Then the angel can go the spot where the, all those treasure kept, you know, property, and take back and give back. It's called angel, pari mantra. So in this material world, Guru Maharaj used to say, my son, if he is in this material world, this kind of magic spell of mantra, you can see why you cannot believe about aprakita mantra given by Gurudev. Really, Maharaj? Why you cannot believe aprakita mantra? Simply because you have no belief. That's why you are not going to get power. When you can realize the mantra given by my Guru Maharaj is 100% perfect and powerful, you can realize. You can realize very easily. Then you can realize, very easily power. Same Guru Gayatri, same thing you are getting. You are not, your situation you cannot realize. If you are going to chant some special mantra already given by your Gurudev, specially you have to do, then in the morning time before sunrise, you can get some power. But who is going to do? All lethargy, we are very lazy, we don't like to do. To get something, you will have to give something. To get something concrete in this devotional field, you have to do something, give something. This way, time to time, Bhagavan coming in different forms. But now we are going to discuss about the unique form is actually Gopinath, Manmatha, Madan Mohan. So this way we'll have to understand from different angle. Also, I told you, if you are going to think that Krishna is Supreme Lord, really Supreme Lord, but your love can reach up to that level when you can forget that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Otherwise, this kind of Raganuga love, extreme love affair, not possible. So long as you are going to get this kind of Baba appliances, then this kind of love affair exchange, this kind of love affair is not possible with Krishna. This kind of love affair you cannot do, because Aisarjya, if this kind of Aisarjya appliances feeling, that can contaminate. You cannot feel free. You cannot feel free, and then you cannot get that kind of love. It's impossible. So it is, that is why it is written in Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishnam viduhu param kantam natu brahma tayamune. They never thought is parabrahma. If they are going to think that way, love all gone. Just like material love, but transcendental. It is just similar, like material love affair, but it's transcendental. You will have to feel very easy, very, very easy way that Krishna is my, you know, object of love, Krishna, only object, the only object. So, Krishnam viduhu param kantam nato brahma taya mune. They never thought that Krishna is para brahma paratva. So, if they think that way, how they can do? There also in Rasalila chapter, Panchadhyayi, we can find also this kind of argument. There, all Gopikas, they are going to speak that I was speaking yesterday. Why people love each other? Because Atma is there. Same thing, this Gopika speaking, Kurvantihi Tvai Ratim Kushalahasma Atmano Nitya Priye Pati Sutadi Vir Artidai Kim. If we are at all going to develop that kind of love, tremendous love for you, Kurvantihi Tvai Ratim Kusalahasma Atmano Nitya Priye Pati Sutadi Vir Artidai Kim. What you can do? If the main objective you, in relation to you, is the whole world loving each other, and that you are there, if we develop that kind of Kurvantihi Tvai Ratim Kusalahasma Atmana Nityam Priye Pati Sutadi Divhir Artidai Kim. What we can do? This small, small love for husband, is my daughter, me, boy, you know, Sutadi Su. Tanno Prasida Parameswara Masma Chinda Asam. Don't try to break our heart. Please try to fulfill our desire. Tanno Prasida Parameswara Masmo Chinda Asam Bhritam Tvai Chirad Aravinda Netra. Here Aravinda Netra, he Padda Palas Lochan. For long time, we are fostering one hope, desire, that we can meet with you, we can love you, we can do seva. Tanno prasida parameswara masmo chinda asam. Don't try to cut our desire, our ultimate desire. We have no desire anything. We have no nothing, all clean. Only, and single desire. So please, tanno prasida parameswara masmo chinda asam. Don't try to cut our creeper of desire, loveful desire. Britam, tvai chirat aravindu nitto. For a long time, we are fostering this kind of desire. When this kind of opportunity we can get. So, try to understand. Kurvanti hi tvai ratim kushalahasm atmanon nitya priye pati suta divir artidoi kim? What you can do? You are going to give Azerbaijan, go back, there you have your responsibility, you have your husband, you know, small boys. No, what we can do? And now our position is that if you like to send us there, Pado Padam Nachalatahas Tava Pada Mulo Tava Pada Mulad. Sorry. Pado Padam Nachalatahas Tava Pada Mulad. Ajamaho Katham Brajamato Karabama Kingma. Why, if you at all send us there, then what we can do? We are now at present good for nothing. At present we are good for all our mind, heart, everything stolen by you. And what we can do? We have nothing to do. We are now useless. So please, the only way open, if you can accept us, it's okay. Otherwise we are going to die. No other way open, what to do? It's up to you. You are merciful. You are merciful. Also, from Brahma Sangita, I will have to understand this point. Before getting entry into Rasa Leela. Sakti Saktiman, you know already Vedanta Sutta, Sakti Sakti Matar Avet. Sakti Saktiman Ekatma, Ekatmanungopi, I already discussed. Shakti Shakti Matur Abhed. They are going to take the form of Radha and Govinda, Krishna, Prithak Prithak. Eternally present. Anandangsa Ladini, Achit Krishna Uvay, Achinto Singar Ras Bartaman. Singar Ras is there with them. There is Rasa Vibhav. Is two type of vibhav, alamman and uddipan. Uddipan means excitement. By watching which you are going to feel like Bhangsiddhani of Krishna. Bhangsiddhani of tomorrow also I can discuss. Bhangsiddhani of Krishna is aprakito kamban, is one kind of arrow. Follow? This way, they are actually those who are that kind of background already prepared. They can feel the Vamsiddhani of Krishna, they can feel that kind of prema. So, you know, this way, vibhav two types, one is alamman and uddipan. Out of that, alamman also two types, asraya and visaya. Asraya radhikarani and tat kayabho gopigan, gopiman sakhi manjaris, visaya. The object of this rasa alam, you know, is Krishna himself. Krishna, that Golokpati Govinda. And that rasa pratibhavito asray gopigan. Same love, they like to love each other. Pratibhavito asray, those who are asray tatta, they are already motivated by the same love affair. Pratibhavita abhi. Pratibhavita asray gopigan. Those who are gopis. Eternally present in Golokdham. Krishna Nitya Leela. Nijarupottaya. That's mean Ladini Shakti Vritti Prakatito Rupini Kala Sakaler. Say, or different from different angle, they are going to serve. 64 different kind of art and culture there. Krishna went to Sandipani Mani, Gurukul. Each and every day Krishna Balaram going to learn one kala, finish. Sangeet, Nitya, Gita Badda, Natya, Alekya, painting, all different kind. All, I cannot, 64, I will have to read, you cannot understand. All different kind of arts and culture, Krishna learning each thing one day. And Nijarupottaya, Atha, this means ladini shakti vritti pakadita nitropini kala sakale se chatushashti kala nitto git bad all with different form 64 different even Krishna can understand the mind of other this is also one kind of kala different kind of language Krishna can speak understand follow they are going to those vidya those art and culture with full form full murti figure present there in Golok Dham eternally present in Golok Dham eternally present in Golok Dham and from there we can find they are coming here to serve Krishna when Krishna coming here at all in this material world tomorrow I can discuss all about this point so try to understand this point then never material karma can disturb you never material karma can never disturb you we'll have to realize this point under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnav from right source you will have to sincerely you will have to hear if you are not going to get success there are going to be two reasons one is you are not success not sincere second maybe the source is not genuine what can be you will have to think nadharmam nadharmam shruti gana niroktam kila kuru ब्रजे राधा कृष्ण प्रचुर परिचर्यामिह तनु सची सूनु नंदीश्वरपति सुतत्वे गुरुवरम मुकुंद प्रेष्ठत्वे स्मर परमजस्रम ननु मनो वांछा कल्पतरु से के पासिंदे वच पतितानं पावन भवैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः